two names mentioned in the cow slaughter FIR. Remember, there were two FIRs, one for cow slaughter, the other for violence and killing. And the one which talks about cow slaughter, where one of the complainants is a person from Bajrang Dal, Yogesh Raj as well. They have actually named kids as young as 12 years and 11 years in their FIR, and both boys are nephews also in that case. Let's get back Alok Pandey on that. Alok, how are you seeing this development that the FIR on cow slaughter actually has minors named in it?
Well, I think for that we'll have to look at a little bit of background, Sonal, about why this FIR was actually filed. Now, if you look at the sequence of events of what happened in Bulandshahr on Monday, this entire thing started with the alleged discovery or the discovery of alleged carcasses of cows in that village. Now, first of all, there was an FIR that was filed by Yogesh Raj because he had taken a mob and marched with a tractor trolley with these remains of these animals to the police post there, and he was staging a dharna there. So the police said, fine, if you want an FIR, we will file an FIR for you. So that FIR was filed first. Now, it is interesting to note that in that FIR, he claims that he and his associates were strolling through a jungle at the back of the village, and they found all of these people cutting a cow, and they created a ruckus, and the police arrived, and etc., etc. Now, two of those people named in that FIR, at least two names, there are no ages mentioned, but two of the names mentioned, the father of one of them has come out to say that, like, the police landed up at our place on Tuesday and asked these two boys. First, they checked who these two people were. Then they realized that they were small boys. Even so, they were asked to come to the police station, and they were kept there for 4 hours, is what the father has alleged. He says that, look, we were called to the police station, we were kept there for 4 hours, my mobile number was taken, the children's Aadhaar card was photocopied, it was kept with the police, and they said that, look, we are going to get back to you on this. We tried to speak with the police. The police says that, look, some sources in the police told me that, look, at the end of the day, what is an FIR? An FIR is something that I have to put down if you come and complain to me. No ages were mentioned by the complainant, the Bajrang Dal leader. He said that so-and-so, I saw these people cutting cows. So we took down their names in the FIR. Now, yes, fine, we are investigating, we are looking at the fact, or we are trying to investigate the fact that two of those could be minors. We are also looking at the possibility of this being a case of mistaken identity. There could be some other people with the same name in the village, but the father of the child has said that, look, there's no one else with these same names, so he's probably referring, that FIR is referring to my children and my child and his nephew. So it remains to be seen how this will pan out. Also remember, in the light of the chief minister holding that review meeting and saying that all people named or all people accused in the FIR should be arrested, will the police go ahead and arrest two minors for this? That remains to be seen. Till now it hasn't happened. They haven't been arrested. They haven't been detained.